Hello friends, in this video we'll see about relational operators. See, whenever you have a situation like you have to compare two values in your code, that is in your Java program, you go for relational operators. You have so many operators in relational operators. Some are like greater than, less than, greater than equal to, less than equal to, not equal to. All these kind of comparison you can do using relational operators. I have an example here using which I'll explain about relational operators for better understanding. See, I've started with my class class name. My class name is relational. You can give any name. And I have two variables, that is static variable of type integer, that is static int a. I've given value like 5 and 10 for variables a and b. Then is my main statement, public static void main string aux. And I have four print statement. I'm going to print the result of my relational operator using this print statement, that is system.out.println. First, I'm comparing my values, that is to check which one is bigger. Is A greater than B? That is the value of A is greater than B or not. And one thing you have to always keep in mind is that the output of relational operators, that is the result of relational operator, will always be of type boolean. In Java, there is no zeros and ones for boolean, it is only true or false. So your result will always be either true or false if you are going with your relational operators. So here I am comparing A and B, that is whether A is greater than B. Obviously no. A is 5 and B is 10. Here my result will be false. Now I'm comparing the values, that is whether both are equal. W equal to is to check whether both the values are equal. No, my values are not equal. If you give one a single equal to, it is assignment operator. That is the value on the right hand side will be assigned to the variable on left. When you have two equal to, it is to compare both the values are equal or not. Here my output will be false, that is my result is false. Now here in third statement, it is A less than B. Yes, 5 is less than 10. Here my result will be true. And next, A not equal to B. A is 5 and B is 10. Yes, they are not equal. So here it will be true. Let's check the output. My results will be like false, false, true, true. Okay. I'm compiling my program to Java C, file name dot Java. I've saved it like relational dot Java. It has compiled fine. And now I'll run. I'm running the code and my output is like false, false, true, true. As I said, your result of boolean. Sorry, your result of relational operator will always be of type boolean, that is either true or false. Hope you got an idea about relational operators. Do try, maybe you're using the same example, try with different operators. I have not used like greater than equal to, less than or equal to operators here. You can use those operator also and try doing some program. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching.